Hello, you're watching Proactive London. I'm joined by Kirill Klip, the Executive Chairman of TNR Gold. Kirill, it's very good to see you again.
Good afternoon, Steven. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you, Kirill. So you're having an update on your Los Azules projects in Argentina, and you say that there's an improved copper recovery at the project.
Yes, Steven. As you know, we are building TNR Gold, the Green Energy Metals Royalty and Gold Company. And our company is holding NSR royalty on the entire giant copper, gold, and silver project Los Azules in Argentina. And we are very happy to share today with all our investors and shareholders news about Rob McEwen latest results when they reported very impressive copper recovery from Los Azules. And as you know, Steven, the most important in the project development of this kind of magnitude for the project, that every next study will at least confirm the previous results so that we will be more and more confident that this project will have the enormous economic impact on the economy of Argentina. And McEwen Copper made a great job this time, so they are reporting 3.2% increase in recovery to every 76%. And maybe it doesn't sound a lot, but it will add up over the life mine of 27 years to 140,000 tons, which will be almost one more year of copper production from Los Azules.
So with the final phase one results, can you give us more detail about the preliminary economic assessment at Los Azules?
Yes, Steven, it's a very good time to remind all our shareholders about this. Los Azules is already within among 10 largest copper projects in the world. And preliminary economic assessment continued to confirm the magnitude of this truly giant project. So now we are talking about 27% increase in total copper, which was reported by McEwen Copper last year. And our project contain very impressive 11 billion pounds of copper in indicated category and 27 billion pounds of copper in inferred category. And Rob McEwen is talking about the size of this project. If you convert all containing copper, gold, and silver, it could be as much as 68 million ounces of gold project equivalent. And of course, for TNR Gold, it will be very important that over this potential production of 27 years, we will be receiving close to $6 million pre-tax as revenue stream from this project.
So tell us more about the latest update for Los Azules, Kirill.
Yes, drills are turning very fast at the Los Azules project in Argentina now. 22 drill rigs are on site, and they already drilled 43,000 meters. And already this drilling campaign was increased from 48,000 to 55,000. And now Rob McEwen is talking about 62,000 meters. And of course, all these drilling results will be very important. And this new metallurgical testing will be very important for the upcoming feasibility study, which Rob McEwen is promising to deliver us in Q1 2025 already.
So give us an update then on the royalty M&A deals and the potential valuations, Kirill.
Yes, and of course you know that PDEC this year is very excited with gold hitting all-time high literally last Friday of $2,083. And I believe that copper will be next hitting all-time high with all this electrification, with all this transition to green economy and electrification of our transportation and energy. And talking about royalty landscape, it will be very important to mention here for all our shareholders that Rob McEwen was paying particular attention to the deal of Osisko Gold Royalty, buying royalty on the project of Sol Gold in Ecuador. And we can, of course, argue that now Argentina presents a much better political case with economic growth potentially in the years to come, with the new president of Argentina unveiling total scale of measures in order to improve the economic climate in the country. And the deal with Osisko Gold provided Rob McEwen with a relative assessment of his royalty holding on Los Azules, which is 1.25%, that it could be as high as $100 million, which will translate in the potential valuation for TNR Gold royalty holding of over $30 million. So we have a very nice milestone to hit, hopefully, in the years to come.
Well, it sounds like lots of positive developments at Los Azules, San Kirill. I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress.
Yes, by all means. Thank you very much for having us today, Stephen.
You're welcome. Kirill Klip, the executive chairman of TNR Gold.